All right, let's see. Let's do our usual audio checks and we can start.
Okay, Twitch is...
Twitch is on. Mixer is on. And... yeah, YouTube is also on and everything sounds good. Okay, so good evening everybody, this is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS. Tonight we're gonna be starting Skylanders Giants. Oh boy. So in the last part we finally freed some sort of village. Why is my controller not responding? There you go. So last night we freed a village and we're now headed towards this Oracle thing. Hello there, Nuke. Happy New Year to you, everybody. And, yeah, we're headed towards the Oracle so we can find out how to get to the secret city of Arkys. Ooh, interesting. Anyway, I hope you guys, your nights was amazing. Over here it was raining, so we couldn't watch too many fireworks. Okay, let's start off with Jetvac, shall we?
Hawk and all.
Yeah. Hello there, Tiger Marky. And hello there, Seawolf. I hope your New Year's evenings was amazing. And hello there, Twin Peaks. How are you guys doing? Okay, so let's see. The first thing I want to do is go for some shopping. Because, we have enough money now. Jetvac is a new character for Giants.
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Yes, please. Okay, so we want... Yeah, increased damage is always awesome. And Jetvac isn't just the new Skylander. There's also Crusher, T-Rex, and Cinder from The Legend of Spyro. Anyway, now that we have that done, let's go forward.
Are you ready to visit the Oracle now?
Let's go visit this Oracle.
Okay, all we gotta do here is think about the Oracle, and we'll go there. Concentrate.
Okay. And... oh, holy crap. What the? Is that the Oracle? It's like some sort of octopus with one eye. I can't... weird.
Greetings. My name is Octavius Cloptimus. And you are... Flynn, Callie, Ermit, and, of course, Jetvac.
How do you know our names?
Well, you see, Callie, when you ride with the best, handsomest, most heroic, charming, witty, and yes, even humble pilot in all of Skylands, people tend to know you. So,
I know everyone and everything. I am the Oracle of Skylands.
Or that works too, I guess.
I also know what has brought you here. You seek entrance into the Archean lost city of Arkys. I can grant you this wish, provided...
oh, here we go with the cloud talk again.
Provided this Skylander can pass a series of trials. They are for my research. You life forms are truly fascinating to me, and I wish to study the choices you make.
But if you're all-knowing, don't you already know how someone would respond to these trials?
While it is true that I can see into the past, and to some degree, the present, I cannot see into the future. At least not yet. That is the nature of my research. So, if you'd like to begin, I suppose your friends can wait back at the ship.
Well, sure, no problem. And when you think you're ready to put the stud in study, you know right where I am.
Your very first trial, Skylander, is the trial of courage. One path leads to chompies. The other, spiders.
I'm not afraid of chompies.
To what you fear most.
Yeah, let's go for the spiders. I hate spiders. What do you mean? Okay. Oh, there it is. Let's go for spiders.
Spiderlings.
It's not a bite you should fear. Okay. They're not that bad. They're like the spiderlings from the original game. They're very easy to smack around. Chompies are just pretty much so trivial to smack around these days. Oh, you're big! Shake to escape a sticky situation. Ha! You missed. Oh no! Get up! Ah, holy crap! One hit is enough to bring you to a danger zone. Okay, I gotta be more careful. Actually, you know what? Before I forget, where's that life potion? There you go. Okay, I just hope I last long enough to not die. Okay, let's get some distance. Let's get rid of these boxers. Okay, good. We don't need the healing potion anymore. Come on! How many hits does it take to kill a big giant spider? Yeah, you can use the potion at any time, but once you use it, it's empty. Ah! Holy crap! Yeah, he's dead.
Bolts and lightning.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Let's go destroy the spawn box. Okay, here's Cinder from The Legend of Spyro making a weird return. Okay, let's destroy that. It's a one use per level. Yeah, Cinder from The Legend of Spyro makes a return. And he's down.
All charged up.
The hats are weird, but they're kind of necessary. And so we get ourselves a wing sapphire. Okay, extra discounts on upgrades. Okay, so now that we've done our spider challenge, what lies ahead?
Well done, Skylander. I am already getting some wonderful research data here. Next is the trial of heart. Here, you must find your true self.
Uh-huh.
Would you rather be a small fish in a big ocean? Or a large fish in a small pond?
I'd pick small fish in large ocean because that's more exploration potential. More places to look around in. Whereas the small pond, you can like explore it in such a small time and then you'll get bored.
Leading
little fish, please.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
The object of this test is...
This test is simple, Skylander. All you have to do is run through those giant crushers. The only hard part is not getting crushed.
Okay. Let's run through the crushers and not get crushed. Man, these chompies are kind of... Yeah, you will dominate the pond and then that's it. You'd get bored in that pond after a while. Whereas on large ocean, the This takes a lifetime to explore. Okay, so let's go that way. Okay, let's not get squished, because that looks really nasty. They move slowly enough. Yeah, you can have fun in the pond all by yourself, but how long will the fun last until you get bored? You're a fish? You don't care. Yeah, that's also a good point. Goldfish can't remember the time they spent in like a little bowl. Nope. Okay, let's not actually die here. I also have the game set to hard mode, so that's another layer of excitement. Come on. Hello there, Edgear EXE glitch Chinese or something. Fully charged. Maybe I won't? I'm not sure. Well, I definitely want to see though. Okay, let's not get squished. Oh, goody, these guys. They sure love the boxers in this game. And yeah, they can actually hurt themselves. No! Oof! Great, Cinder's almost dead. That's great. Oof! Oh, holy crap! I wasn't given enough time to respond to that. Oh, no, not this guy. This guy. I should be really more careful in hard mode, because these enemies can just, like, two-shot you. Take this! Ow! Okay, I'm cornered. Bad. Holy crap! These guys are really, killing me. Hello there, Samantha. Happy 2019. Okay, hopefully we're not gonna die. In hard mode, these guys are really, really threatening. Okay, let's get some distance. Crusher got crushed, yes. What a shame, because I do like the new characters. But this game also has hard mode, which I selected because I thought the last game was too easy. This one's pretty considerably hard. Come on. Open sesame. Aha! The big giant exit in a pretzel, which I totally needed like a couple rooms ago.
Very interesting. This is very valuable information to me, Skylander. Hope you're having fun too.
Next oh, yeah.
is the Trial of Valor. Here is where you must make a difficult choice.
Is it?
Would you rather save the princess or catch the bad guy?
Holy crap! Come on! Usually saving the princess means also beating up the bad guy. Ah! surprisingly difficult choice of a game like this. You know what? I'd rather catch the bad guy, because the bad guy, if you catch the bad guy, the problems will stop right there. You can deal with saving the princess later. But saving the princess is a lot more dramatic, right? But catching the bad guy sort of solves the root of the problem. So I'm gonna go for that then. That's alright, VB Gaming. It must be late for you.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
What's the instruction?
Catching the bad guy will require that you get to that key before it is carried off.
Okay. Ow! Okay, we need somebody faster. Spyro, with your Ibex charge, please.
All fired up.
Gotcha. It makes it so trivial when you have a Ibex charge. Let's go, just wreck these guys! Ow! Okay, they're dead. Spyro just charged into sparks. Oops. Ouch. Okay, let's grab those. Man, I guess I have to chase the butterfly through these chompies. But it's so trivial when you get an Ibex charge. Goodbye, chompies. I'll just step on you by the millions. Ow. Okay, let's go get rid of these guys. Also, are those shadows to the right birds? I don't see any anything in the chompy shape. Oh, come on, I was hiding under cover and the bullets just have to curve like that. Okay.
Charging through.
Incredible. It really is a pleasure to study your species. And we're almost done here. Only a couple more trials to go. And our second to last is the trial of strength.
Uh-huh.
Are you a Skylander built for power? Or speed?
Spyro is kind of both. You know what? I'm gonna go make this interesting. Let's go use our giant, and then let's go use strength.
Be afraid of the bug.
Yeah, he's also a new guy. Let's go for strength. Or power, yeah.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this show.
Okay, what do I do here, man?
Sometimes you don't need great speed to be fast. Sometimes great strength will get you there even faster.
All right. Let's go pick this up. And then throw that into this troll's face. Big explosion, 200 damage. Let's go get rid of the chompy spawn box. Just stepping through. Aha! I almost crashed through that, but we have a hat over here. We got a city umbrella hat. 20 to armor? Yeah.
Now that's a tree top.
Yeah, that's a tree top. I'm not sure what those bricks are for. Oh, it's for the puzzle area, if you don't have a giant. Hello there, DexterFan108. How are you doing tonight? The Titan's Dig. Oh, what are you doing here? Arik always shows up in the unexpected places.
Nothing like a dark cave to set up shop, eh? Many things to choose from. Which is the one for you?
Yeah, let's go shopping. Crown of Light plus 15 armor. Oh, this Skystone looks good. Multi-directional poker, which I kind of need. Okay, let's see. Who has the most money?
Oh, fired up.
I'm not sure who has the most money. Pyro doesn't need the cash anymore because they're already fully upgraded.
Fear the fish.
I kind of want that Skystone because it's pretty strong, you know what I mean? Yeah, let's go to use
Many
this.
Things to choose from. Which is the one for you?
The one for me is these Skystone. Ka-ching! Okay, back to T-Rex, please.
Be afraid of the bug.
Go, baby, go! Oh, where the heck, how the heck do we get out of here? There it is.
Wow, we are down to the final trial, and I must say, I am very excited for this one. It is the trial of values, and I urge you to be honest here. Although, if you aren't, that will be good data for my research too. So, either way works. Do you seek the power that comes from wealth? Or from knowledge.
I mean, knowledge can bring wealth if you think of a great idea that can be a good business or something. But having all the money in the world can make you powerful too. I go for knowledge. Oh, we got a hat. What? We get a bowling pin? Plus 10 to critical hit, plus 10 to, yeah, sure, critical hit and extra armor. How can you say no?
Congratulations. You have completed my trials. Can you believe it? I have learned so much from you. And in exchange for your help in this matter, I will return you to your ship. Give Flynn the coordinates for a shortcut to the lost city of Arkys, and give you guys a little present that will allow you access to the lost city. Just my way of saying thanks. Magically. All this is waiting for you back at the Dreadyacht. But feel free to return anytime, Skylander. My many doors are always open.
That was one weird level. Okay. Knowledge is always better in late game. By late game, you just have so much coin you can't spend it all. Yeah, so true. Oh, hello there.
Whoa. I don't know what you did up there, but it must have been good. Look. It just appeared here a minute ago.
Plus, the Oracle gave us directions to Arkys. If we take this Archean copter, we should be able to sneak right in.
Yeah, things are looking up for the good guys here. You just come see me when you're ready for a little ride in a chopper.
Okay, let's switch back to jetpack.
Hawk and all.
Okay, so let's I said let's go shopping, but I don't have any new items. Welcome back, Twin Peaks, and pizza sounds tasty.
So here's the plan. We're gonna fly in style in that sweet copter, and Ermit is gonna follow us in the ship. You ready for this?
Flynn is the pilot of this ship.
I am so pumped to fly that copter! I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be awesome at it, too.
Sure you are.
You have done well, Portal Master. But chaos is on the verge of awakening an ancient power that was never meant to be found. Behold!
At last, the Iron Fist of Arkys, and it's all mine! Now, finally, I, Chaos, will be the supreme ruler of all Skylands!
Hello, Michael S. Happy New Year. What are you doing? That complex is too big for you, man.
What's wrong with this thing? Stupid robot hand, give me my power!
Oh no. Wait, what the heck? Oh no, Robo Chaos, what? Unfortunately, Wiki Mystic Mage spoiled this moment for us.
Oh, yeah.
Which is why he got banned.
This thing. You know, if we don't find this Arkys place, maybe we could just cruise around for a while.
Do I need to remind you that we're on a very important mission?
Aha! Ahoy! Well, there it is. Just like that strange Oracle fella said it would be, right?
Wow. This place is enormous.
And it's huge. Hang on!
Enormous, and it's huge! let's go into the obvious big... Cubistic Mage got banned because he spoiled that moment in Skylanders Giants. I have not played Giants before, so this is a blind run.
Well, alright, Callie, this could be it. The Skylander and I are going... right into the heart of the lost city of Arkys. I guess what I'm saying is, if I don't come back...
Flynn, I'm following you in the ship, remember?
Attention, Archean robot minions. It is I, your new leader, Emperor Chaos! Rise! Yes, rise! And bear witness to the dawn of my glorious reign!
Okay. That's not good. Better hurry. It's only a matter of time before the Archeans realize you aren't one of them and their defenses kick in.
Rightio. Well, this won't be a problem for the greatest pilot in all of Skylands.
Don't say it. Just hurry. I'll meet you on the other side.
No, he got banned on the stream too.
This lever looks important.
Okay, let's actually ride the auto-gyro. Invert up and down. Okay.
Alright, so this baby's got a hover mode and a jet mode. How about I switch to jet mode? Okay, Hotshot, I think you're up for handling the steering here.
Okay.
Whoa, those look like trouble. What?
Be a cool person. Just don't post spoilers for anything. No. Just be a normal person, you know?
Pull this thing into hover mode here. So this door seems to be some kind of... There we go. Now hit the... We'll see. All it took was a little shooting, and we are on our way again. Shifting back into jet mode. Those things will make the copter fly even faster.
Okay.
Get a few of them in a row, and it's Boom City.
Ow. Ow.
I'd land this sucker, but it doesn't look like this guy wants to let us. Take him out, and I will set her down.
Ow. Come on. Okay. Just show your face so I can shoot you. Gotcha.
Now let's just set her down gently and...
Some money, yes.
That is one smooth landing. Okay, see if you can open the big gate, and I'll guard the copter.
Uh-huh, what is this? Just levitate it over my head, okay.
Alright, let's fly!
You can block somebody from appearing in your chat.
Here we go again.
Oh, I could have gotten that green glowing heart. Seriously.
Boom.
Oh, I didn't get the second turbo. What? This vehicle segment is pretty cool. Yeah, he can still watch, but...
Grab those rockets. Now, let's aim and press the secondary attack button.
He can still watch, but he can no longer chat. Okay, good.
A fine clearing out of creeps, I must say.
And another smooth landing, I must also say.
I'll bet we need another one of those wacky Archean key things. But I don't see one on the platform. You'll have to look around.
The Maze of Myth. There it is. My favorite character in Skylanders so far is Trigger Happy, because fast firing rate, lots of bullets, really small and really fast. Well, somewhat fast, I mean.
Archean Duelist.
Buddy, watch out for the big sword. 10,000 years of training has paid off. And he died immediately! He waited 10,000 years to be trained just to die in 10 seconds. Okay, this guy's a little tougher. And he's down!
This is mine! No wings, no problem!
Yeah, he's hidden, but he can still watch if he likes. I suspect he stops by to dislike, that's for sure. Okay, so we turn it like this. He rested in peace.
Another triumph! Take to the sky!
I'm not sure if he's watching or not, I don't really mind. I do know he might be disliking,
since
though.
Since fulfilling my destiny as your unequaled ruler, I have already received a richly deserved robotic upgrade. Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny. Okay, before we stick this into that hole, let's go check out what's here.
Welcome, Skylander. I did not expect to see you in the secret tunnels leading to the secret entrance to our secret city. But since you are here, let us play.
Oh, okay, fine.
Wonderful. Though I am not capable of sounding truly excited, I can only assure you that I am.
Let's go begin playing Skystones. Ooh, shiny. Oh, what? Okay, this is actually pretty... This is actually significantly difficult because I got no matching tiles. Oh. Oh, this is bad. I'm probably gonna lose this.
Arkean bomber.
Oh man, he has a hard lock on that. Okay. I can only attack the corners in the center.
Armor chompy.
Oh my god, he's blocking everything. Okay, I'm gonna go dig in by placing this right here.
Chompy bot 9000. Boom fiend.
Whoa, why are you breaking your own tiles?
Boom fiend. You win.
I still won? I can't believe it.
Stone collected.
At least I got an aired stone now.
Well played, Skylander. I suppose it is no secret that you are quite good at this game.
Okay, excellent. I kinda needed that. Yeah, he is the voice. He is the voice of Invader Zim.
Whatever you did in there worked. Nice going.
Okay, see ya, Nuke Dragon. Thank you for coming.
Take to the skies!
Okay, let's roll. Oh, come on, really? No. Okay, he's down.
Nothing I can't handle.
Yeah, I spent money on these. That's the only thing about Skylanders, they get pretty pricey after a while.
Yes, my beautiful Arkean war machines. I am now one of you. And by one of you, of course, I mean a much, much better version of you.
What a jerk. Okay, let's move.
Radio, let's go. I didn't mean for that to rhyme, it just came out that way.
Okay, I'm gonna go for health, which we totally need. Okay, let's not actually hit the owl.
Uh-oh, look out! More boost power! Now we're talking!
Come on, ow!
Alright, it's another door we can shoot. Oh, I was hoping we'd run into one of these.
Oh, come on, nice really? Thing. Like a 3D version of Space Invaders. Sure, just give me the power-ups, that's totally fine. They're already broken. Oh no, they're not. Sure, give me all the health I need. Nope. I'm just gonna go fly over that. Could I land here?
I don't know what's in here, but sure, check it out.
Oh, optional routes. I probably should have landed on the other ones too. Oh, that's how you get treasure and such. Yeah, unfortunately. That has problems, man. I gave him so many chances. Auric, what are you doing here?
good to see you again, Skylander. Figured I would take refuge in here. Care to do a little shopping?
Yeah. Robot repellent charm. Oh, what? This I want. Multi-directional poker. I probably should not have used Jetvax money because we're actually still upgrading him. Okay, let's go for some liftoff.
Got a boost? Let's use it.
Oh, I missed that one.
Nice going.
Okay, let's go down right here. Unfortunately, we missed one of the particles, so wah.
That's another door we can't shoot, but at least there's not a giant robot in here. And without a shield, that crepe was toast, right?
Yep, indeed.
Sure, it's no surprise that I just stuck another perfect landing. Okay, you know the drill. Find a crazy key thingy, and then stick it in a weird panel thing.
Hmm, there it is. And there's the key thingy. Yeah, that sky stone was pretty useful because it's like multi-directional, so you can take the center or any corners. Oh, holy crap. Boom! Ha! You're done. And he's down. Okay, so we need to run some sort of crystal thingy over here.
Find the tube.
Oh, if he plants his sword into the ground, he gets stronger. Ah! Hold on. I'm gonna switch you up with Cinder.
Bolts and lightning.
Well, it doesn't matter. Holy crap! Oh, holy crap! Oh, ouch! Yeah, that's dead. No, this one.
It's crush hour.
Take that. Okay. I'm gonna go switch to somebody faster and use the healing potion. Very nice that you can place one, two items, one after the other. Okay. Regeneration, really good for you. Wait, where are we aiming it for? Okay, full health, we don't need a bottle anymore. There we go. I don't have the tech giant. Oh, I only have two giants, T-Rex and Crusher. Ow! At least the jetvac has like knockback, so I can push enemies away. Oof. I tried to run from that, eh? Ow! I got cornered. Ah, we get a lot of dead Skylanders now, that's great. get happy is always with trump card. Yeah, you win big time. Okay, so now that we have dealt with that, let's go get this key thingy. Okay, I want to check out the other side of the platform first. No, there's no other side. This is a deadly, deadly death pit. Okay, that's fine. Let's go grab ourselves a giant bolt.
Eh, it's me again, your ruler. Before you rise up and march across the face of Skylands, crushing all who stand in my way, I have a few decrees.
And in you go.
I'm starting to get a crazy feeling you might actually pull this off.
Of course you're gonna pull it off.
Ahem. From now on, all trees will be considered enemies of the state. I, Robo Chaos, will now put an end to your leafy conspiracy once and for all.
What? Okay. Oh, goody. I thought I was gonna get smacked. Oh, holy crap! I forgot that was a thing. It's also really hard to aim this thing. And he's down.
Yes! Tremble, trees! Tremble like you've never trembled before!
He really doesn't like trees, does he? Okay.
Well, okay. We gotta be getting close here. I mean, how long can these tunnels be?
Let's go land here. Always check the side routes. I wonder what's in here. Cold storage area A. Unless I've also missed... Oh, this is all the money. I gotta give it to Tree Rex. Excuse me. Let's go punch some faces. Wait, who has less money, Tree Rex or Crusher? Except, I think Crusher's unconscious now or something. No, he's not. Okay, T-Rex has less money.
Be afraid of the dark.
Excuse me. And we got the story scroll. But we won't read that for now. Okay, so what's down here? Well, some money. Yeah, we love money. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I needed. Press the button. Hello there, VB Gaming. Welcome back. How will this giant fit in a copter? I want to see. Yep, he just shrinks himself to fit in a copter.
Wow, that was close.
Another landing area. Yes, Jetvax gem. Oh, that might be nice. We already have Jetvax, so we don't need to preview him. Okay. Now let's get to the rest of the way. Ow. I was aiming for the start bit.
Got him.
And I missed the second and missed the last one too. Oh well. Okay, let's grab these. Ow! Oh, holy crap! You gotta be more careful right there. Okay, let's get the rocket. And he's down. Yeah, funny how timings work, right?
Boom.
Okay, so what's in here? Oh, hi there. We got like many chumpies. Ah, come on, really? Rude. Happy New Year. There's a Luckatron wheel on the side right there. That's something I definitely want. We got ourselves a Luckatron wheel. Only if I can actually find and afford the bulbs. I mean, we can afford the bulbs, that's for sure. Bye bye. Yummy. Now, where do you go? You actually have to spin in a certain direction. Take this. Oh, I see what's going on here. Yes. My favorite level, because it was interesting, was the Oracle. And my favorite level, because it was exciting, was Leviathan Lagoon in Spyro's Adventure. I haven't played other games yet aside from this and Spyro's Adventure, so I'm kind of excited to see what the others.
Some of my greatness must have rubbed off on you because you've done it again.
All right. Now let's get out of here. Oh, the crystal thingy. Okay, ah. Man, he's getting pummeled. Are you gonna die yet? And he's down. In we go.
I'm not gonna lie, that was smooth.
Okay, let's land over here.
Whoa, guess we're landing again.
Okay, see you in a bit, Nuju. Oh, what? Is Cinder still alive? I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so.
Bolts and lightning.
Oh, well.
Be afraid of the bug.
Walking along the Christmas. Hey, not walking along the Christmas tree.
Bathroom in there? Nope.
Oh, what the? Oh, I forgot I had Ghost Roaster.
Oh, now this is just sweet.
And for some reason, the jet glitched and, damn, I forgot about Ghost Roaster. That sucks. For some reason, the jet glitched and tried to go into the restricted area. Boost chain indeed.
Super chain.
Tried to go for the multiplier. Check the rocket to come with another rocket.
Looks like we're out of ammo here.
What? Give me some health.
You just might be the second best pilot in all of Skylands, and that's the highest compliment I can pay anyone.
Oh, there's a robot. This really is reminiscent of the. The music gets interrupted many times, yeah. And now we're coming in for a landing.
This has to be the place. Now just work your magic with those keys, and maybe we can open the final gate.
The machine. There's a teleporter up there with a treasure chest. No, you don't get to plant your sword. Holy crap, I'm getting ganged up on. Okay, you know what? This guy.
Fear the fish.
Because he has the boiling power hose which knocks enemies backwards. Ow, ow, ow. Seriously, holy crap. Holy crap, that was close. Okay, I gotta be perfect for this one. Okay, just laugh in there while I shoot you in the face.
What that is, but it seems like a good thing.
Yeah. A teleporter. Yeah, it's in a treasure chest. I might give it to Crusher.
It's crush hour.
Goodbye. Okay, back to Mr. Gilgret over here. We can't lose our second giant because you could get soft locked out of certain things. How do I get to you, Mr. Sapphire? Okay, what does this do? Puts you right here. Huh. There has to be something here that I can move. Let me see if I still have some potion left. Okay, a tiny bit, but that's fine. Welcome back, Nuju. Oh, I'm such an... Oh, darn it. There has to be a way to form a bridge. I got several. But I try not to kill too many of them, you know? Okay, so let's see. Haha! The winged sapphire was about to be mine, except I slipped off. I used a potion, but it was already partially used, so I only had like a tiny bit of it left. So he got healed for like 60 points. Okay. I'm gonna go push you this way. No. I push this way. A lot of things can happen in 10 minutes, including almost dying. Okay, excellent. Hi there! I'm gonna go pot shot your crystals from this area. Oh, holy crap! I didn't expect he was gonna have a little crystal thing. Yeah. Oh yeah, potion items are apparently unique, so if you have like two potion items, you can oh wow, 195 damage, holy crap. Nope. Ah, it fell down, which is great. This sucks. Now I have to do the puzzle all over again. Well, not all over again, but, you know. Oh, this is great. We also have a Goonie for the fight. Come down here so I can smack you. Yikes! Oh! Oh, we're right at the Skylanders.
Up.
Run, Spyro! Ow, 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 ow! Hard mode is brutal, man! Ow! This is bad because I got no fighting space whatsoever. Ah, goody, here comes the
no chain, no gain!
And he's down. And I don't even like this guy too much. Crikey. Yeah, this is apparently my final life, yes. They gotta be really careful about him, because I don't really like him too much, so I have not leveled him up at all. The only reason why he's even level 8 here is, I kind of spammed him in the final battle of Spyro's Adventure. That's why he kind of grinded extra life, extra experience, even though he was not very liked. Oh, come on, really? come on. Apparently there's even an even harder difficulty called Brute Nightmare Mode. I can't imagine how difficult that is. Okay. Here comes the second, whatever that thing is.
Doohickey.
Hello there, three people from Twitch. Please check over my YouTube channel, it's down there. The chat is all there. Oh, that's bad! Ah! Okay, I'm gonna go hang out right here while I think of my options. Is Jetrack still alive? I think he is. Ah, yeah, Jetrack is down. Okay, so I got Cinder is down. This guy's down. In fact, everybody's down except for Ghost Roaster and Crusher. Crusher's like a backup.
No chain, no gain!
Oh yeah, I have this. The Time Twist Hourglass.
Time slows for your enemies.
Okay, I hope there's no harder enemies after this. Because I'm gonna abuse the F out of this. Okay, he's down. Okay, I'm gonna see the Time Twist Hourglass. Yeah, I'm totally host in a way. Oh, come on, really? Oof. I got no ranged attack against these guys. Run! Oh, I thought you're invulnerable when you're... this is bad. This is so bad. I'm so screwed. Okay, I'm gonna go separate them and deal with them one by one.
It's crush hour.
Yeah, this is a really bad position. Come on. Get down! I can't control rock. I can't like... Oh, holy crap, the laser! The laser is actually getting to me. I put the Darklight Crypt on already, and it just unlocked the level. Okay, he's down. Oh, the laser! How did that poke me? Ah, he's down. Okay, so the last hope is Trigger Happy down. This level is long.
Yeah, no gold, no glory.
I can't control the reassembly at all. It's like error of effect attack. Okay.
No chain, no gain.
Oh, really? Okay, let me just do that right now.
Release the
ghost. Holy crap! Uh, Oh, great. I'm sort of critical, though. Both platformers are fine. I do enjoy 2D slightly better, though. Saved by Darklight Crypt. Seriously.
These Archean sure don't like visitors. Let's get moving. This place is coming apart.
Saved by Darklight Crypt, hopefully.
We're gonna need to speed things up to get through this tunnel before it collapses.
Okay.
Keep hitting those speedy turbo things. Boost chain. Okay, almost there.
Okay, let's get out of here.
There it is, the entrance to Arkys. It's closing.
Nice!
First, let's just tell her how great I was in the tunnels, okay?
Oh my goodness, that was cutting it way too close. Seriously. No lives lost? Yeah, yeah. That was way too close and I don't like it. And we got saved again by Mr. Ghost Roaster here, which I don't even like.
Spare you the details of how awesome and heroic I was getting us through back then.
What? You've been talking about it for the last 10 minutes.
What's your point?
The last time the Archeans were in power, Skylands was nearly destroyed. Now with chaos in control, it's only a matter of time before history repeats itself. We have to find him and stop him.
All right. Well, that was exciting, but that's all the time that I have for today. Looks like next time we have to go face down chaos or something, or go to this Archean vault of the Archean hidden city. But first, before we actually move on, let's go shopping.
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
I'm not gonna try to pay to win. I'm gonna go try to work with the Skylanders that I have right now. Edge, Eagle Air Battle Gear, Enhanced Armor, and a pretty sweet visor. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, so what do the others have? Let's see if I can upgrade them even more, because they certainly need some, attacks or something. Yes, please. Crusher combos. Cross-cross square for hammer throw. Cross-cross circle for 360 spin. Oh, what? This is kind of needed because I kind of need range? And now here, this one. You can all steer the rock slide boulders around. Which we kind of need for to make that rock slide attack useful. Okay, excellent. The original trio has no more upgrades. How about Cinder?
Bolts and lightning.
Uh-huh. Goes to increase damage, shadow dash range is increased. I increase shadow dash range. Sounds like it can be useful because I do need to get out in and out of places very quickly. Okay, that is significantly better. Like a tiny bit better, but you know, it's just better enough.
No chain, no gain.
How many upgrades do you have left?
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Yes, please. Unfinished bit business. Life transfer. Meh. And we got ourselves T-Rex. What money, what upgrades do you have? Big Thorn Shockwave Slam. Sequoia Stampede, meh. Oh, this is something that I wish I got, Okay, well, that's it. That's all the holy crap, what? You had 30 Skylanders and all of them died? Oh, I'm so excited for the next level then. But unfortunately, that's all the time I have for right now because I'll have to make some dinner. I hope you enjoy this because we're gonna be doing this tomorrow again. And I'm kind of going to be excited because VB Gaming here says that he had 30 Skylanders and they all died on the next level. So I'm guessing it's gonna be difficult and long. This is great. But anyway, I'll see you guys later and have a nice evening. Good day. Goodbye. And have a good day. I might stream later. I'm not sure if it's gonna be another VR stream. Maybe I'm gonna go start Crash. I'm not sure. Okay, I'll see you guys later and have a wonderful evening. Thank you for coming by.
Captain Flynn here. I thought I'd mention that I'm just about ready to land the old girl and wanted to know if you're ready to go.